Capitol Hill with more. Good morning, Rachel.
Michael, good morning. The battle over Speaker now heads to the floor for a vote, and Congressman Jim Jordan is certainly in for a fight. He has been able to win over some of the holdouts, but he's still far short of the votes he needs.